good morning, guys. A little different scenery here. We're in a hotel at the moment, getting ready to go down to the car show to finish cleaning up the vehicles and getting them ready for the display. It is the Winterfest of Wheels Festival, the 15th annual year, but I believe this is going to be the last year from what I'm hearing. Not sure what behind on why it's stopping or anything like that, but hopefully somebody else takes it along and is able to produce the car show as well and kind of carry this tradition on. It is a benefit car show for kids cancer, and so it's super cool event. Only two awards are presented, which again, it is not about the awards, but they're two people's choice awards, I believe. So it'll be interesting to see what the crowd picks versus actual judges and stuff like that. There's a very good variety of vehicles there, and they also had by far one of the nicest hotels that I've been in so far, so you guys got to check this out. Yo, this place is crazy. So we're staying on the third floor, and there's, let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6 floors to this place. It's pretty wild. Got their own little waterfall thing down there, and the elevators are a glass see-through elevator. It's super dope, so you'll get to see that. But let's get out to the make our way to the car show here and just get into it, I suppose. So come on, guys. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been.
My message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the
How's it going, guys? We're still here at the Winterfest. I hope you guys are enjoying the video. But I come across a vendor here. He's got a PDR booth, and
He's super knowledgeable about it and has taught me some stuff, and I figure you guys can learn some things as well too.
Hey, I'm Dave with 605 Dent Company in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. We're gonna pan in here quick and get a demonstration of dent repair.
So we kind of circled. It'll be a little hard to see, but we kind of circled on the dent that we're gonna get at here. I'll try to get in the reflection to kind of show you what he's got going. So before you get started here, what are you kind of doing?
So we're taking this painless dent repair tool. It's a rod. And we're getting this tool right under the bottom of the middle of that dent. I'm using my finger just to guide the tool, not to feel the dent. We get that tool right in the middle, and we're slowly pushing just hard enough to bring that middle of that dent up and start to bring that dent back to its original, or that metal back to its original form. A lot of people think it's a one quick push and done. You know, even a small dent like this is gonna be excess of 20 to 30 pushes, and then you're gonna change to a different position just to check that dent from two or three sides.
Heck yeah. So I was kind of asking him questions earlier as well too, and go ahead and show the tip of that tool. So a lot of people think it's like a hammer dolly type setup, but it's actually very pointed. So one of the questions I had asked that I assume some of you guys may have is, pushing with a pointy object like that, do you risk pointing through the hood or making any ups or highs?
Yeah, you really have to push to get through the hood, but you, if you're not careful, you will make a bunch of highs. They kind of call it raspberrying in the industry. So you got to be real precise and know exactly how hard to push. It's a fine line. It's a lot of muscle memory on the technician's part. It does take quite a while to get that down, but that's why we're having a live demonstration out here. If you want to come try it, a lot of people think it's quick, easy, one push and it pops out. And we're just letting everybody know it's not the case.
Heck yeah. So with the viewers on the channel and everything, what's kind of a common question that has been asked that you could kind of answer for them?
This weekend, the common question is, how does it work?
Okay.
And you know, it's I can give you a rough idea and show you a quick example. But at the end of the day, I can tell you exactly how I do it. And once you get a tool in your hand and you do it for a while, it might be a different story for you.
Yeah.
And in the industry, as long as the end result is a good result, the dent's gone, I could care less how you do it as long as you get that good end result.
Heck yeah. Now, can you do it in any type of temperature?
You know, the colder the temperature, the more brittle the paint. You know, obviously there's guys all over that do it mobile that will do it outside in winter. It is best to do it. I prefer to do PDR inside in a controlled environment. You can control the lighting. And I mean, who doesn't want to work in controlled temp, especially when it's 20 to 10 degrees outside?
Absolutely. If I may ask too, you're doing tutorials on these?
Tutorials this weekend, and we are going to actually start moving into offering dent repair training, hail roof repair training. There's a lot of guys all over the U.S. that do it, but I don't think there's a lot of guys that really want to do it. They're just doing it to kind of benefit their business and bring somebody in for them. But we want to be able to bring people in, kind of get that new next generation that's going to come in, learn how to do it. We can show them how we do it. And hopefully they can also teach us some things. You know, I've learned from guys that have been doing it for less than a year. You know, they just do one thing different that I never thought of in the 23 years of doing it. So we want a school that's a give and a take. You know, we're going to teach you the basics, the principles. And, you know, along the way, we'll probably learn something as well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, super down-to-earth guy. If you guys are ever in the area, you'll have to check him out. And your shop and everything?
Is out on 2201 South Ellis Road in Sioux Falls, South Dakota.
Okay. Heck yeah. Well, it's very kind of you to bring something out like this to demonstrate and show the public anything that can be kind of educational in the car world that people don't really get a whole hands-on. Like, nobody's really doing stuff like this at home. And, I mean, if they do, they're more or less trying to do more than what they should be, and they almost end up damaging it. So to get any type of pointers or to be able to show, and even just to show the tools, it's just amazing. I mean, you learn from anybody that you can talk to, and even if you do know this stuff, it's cool, like he said, more than one way to pull the dent out as well too. So
yeah.
I really appreciate your time for the interview and everything.
Yeah. Thank you.
I hope business treats you well and all that. And yeah, we'll get out of the hair. And I got a little sneak peek for you guys. We got our last tour in at this museum with all these vintage signs. You guys are really going to love it. But if you want to check out his work anymore, there's all his stuff. 605 Dent Company. Check him out, guys. It was nice to meet you, and hope you enjoy the show.
Thank you.
Take care. Moving over to